vote of thanks for such a marvelous performance. First of all, let me start by giving glory to the Almighty God who had made this event a resounding success. Second and the most, I would like to thank our chief guest, Reverend Father Wilson Cornelio, who is ever ready to come here whenever we need him. We thank him for his kindness and support. We thank our guests of honor who, despite their busy schedule, have found time to grace this occasion. We thank our beloved Father Stephen Joy, our principal, for his love, care, and support for this event. I thank all the Reverend Fathers, principal, and Reverend Sisters to come and put 5 stars on this occasion. My heartfelt thanks goes to our teachers for their valuable contribution, guidance, and encouragement in all our efforts. A special gratitude to the non-teaching staff who have worked hard to ensure that this occasion becomes a memorable day. I thank all the students for their hard work to make this occasion a wonderful.